Look at this online video from Shanghai, China. A giant shark tank at a shopping mall, wow, suddenly shatters. Spectators swept away as the water spills out. 16 people were hurt there. Some of them were cut by the flying glass. Three sharks were killed in the incident. It's believed that glass fell apart because it was too old.
Yikes.
Unbelievable.